That bounced out front, a loose puck, a shot. Backstrom makes the save. A very, very tough bounce. And now we get some more fisticuffs. Wow.
Well, Kunitz getting into it. I think that's with Burns. They're pushing and shoving. Burns, a tall, rangy kid, and Kunitz, a pretty tough customer himself, so really getting good. Oh, he grabbed, there he goes. He's throwing him.
He grabbed Burns by the hair, which is a pretty classy move, and then Burns said, that's enough.
Burns says, you don't touch my hair.
Yeah, you know what? This is the NHL. You don't pull hair. He needs to be taught a lesson.
Good bout, and this is degraded into a fairly physical game already, or upgraded. It depends on your point of view, I suppose. I'll tell you, Brent Burns liking this one. I'll tell you right now, this is a good sign for the Wild. Look at this. It just kind of keeps going, and he gives him a little face rake.
Right, he grabs his hair. You're going to pinch him next.
Wedgies are next. And boom, there's a shot to the face, and he just starts throwing them. Hey, Brad Bombardier. We're going to bring in Brad Bombardier. And Brad.
If he can fight like that, he should fight some more.
Here's the earlier hit. And watch. Here's Nick Schultz. He's off balance, and Getzlaff takes advantage. And the Wild immediately jump in. And then this is the after effect of the shot. And then right around everyone, they're always pushing and shoving. Perry is always going to get in there. They wrestle him down. Burns gets in there, and there's Kunitz and Burns. So this has been pretty interesting start to this hockey game.
Wow. If they were playing the Detroit Red Wings, it wouldn't be quite as physical. But this is going to be a physical series with the Anaheim Ducks. This is why the Ducks have been successful all year. So you have to either have to answer the bell or you cower back. And these guys have answered the bell. What a great first period by these guys.
Hey, Brad, you know what? As a defenseman, too, especially around your own net and your own goaltender, you have to really keep them off because the Ducks have been crashing Backstrom for a game and a period now.
Yeah, they really have, but that's their game plan. They want to do that. You have to fight back, and like I mentioned, they are doing that. If you don't fight back, they're going to continue coming for the next three games, and they're going to win those games because if you don't fight back, they're going to take advantage of that, and that's what the Wild have been want to stop this evening, and that's what they've begun to do.
Well, we've seen a few bells rung in this one so far, and I don't know where it's